as you can see, Elise has been very busy.